Good luck.
Good luck.
How much cost the custom fletching upgrade?
100.
You were first.
150 gold.
Who has the team bonus walls cost minus 50%?
I know.
Okay.
Mayans.
I would have said the same.
No, you wouldn't. Cora, stop pretending.
No, that was clear.
Mayans.
What does the cheat woof woof give you?
What? We don't cheat.
Woof woof. Never heard of that one. Gives you under the wolf.
I have never cheated in this game.
I mean, I've used the Cobra power, but that's about it.
Okay, 1000 wood.
Does it spawn a Ornly the Wolf or something?
It gives you a flying dog.
Flying dog?
How did you not know?
I've never had a flying dog.
Yeah. Flying dog. Ah, that's Atom Pass 1, no? It's 2, same. With the cave, right?
What is the maximum range of an elite longbow posted?
Oh, I know. 12.
I knew that as well.
Yeah, it's easy to say.
I will go for 12.
Whew.
What does dry docks give your civilization?
What? Say it so again.
15% faster movement speed and 1 extra pierce armor.
So, I think it decreases the cost of a ship.
It's either 10 or 20% faster movement speed for ships.
Ooh, dry docks. It increases the capacity of transport ships and gives you 1 armor.
15% movement speed for ships and transport ships get plus 10.
Ooh.
How much does dry docks cost?
Is it the first?
Okay.
It's the last update.
600 food and 450 gold.
600 food, 400 gold?
I was like,
Seriously? No way.
What are the elite units of the Malians called and how much do they cost?
Elite Gebero.
And how much does it cost?
Oh. The unit? 55 food and 35 gold.
Wrong. 55 food and 45 gold.
The elite unit?
Yes.
The unique unit is called Gebetto. 45 food, 25 gold?
It's basically 50 and 40.
Ah. 50, 40. Oh, that's more excited than I thought.
All of the civilizations.
34.
No.
Sorry.
That was even wrong, was it?
He has been looking through the text tree before we started this quiz. It's very important to mention.
Do you have any proof?
I was told so.
Which letter of the alphabet has the most civilizations?
Which letter has the most?
I would say C. Celts, Chinese, humans. What else do we have?
Yeah, I will go for M. With Mongols, Mayans, Malians, Magyars. That's wrong.
B. Britons, Byzantines, Burmese. Berbers. Alright, I resign.
Bulgarians.
What new civilizations came with the expansion? The African kingdoms.
Oh, whoa. With African kingdoms.
I thought it meant the newest. I'll give it a try. Malians.
Do we have Malay there?
Malay?
No, Vietnamese?
No, Malay is not African.
Okay, is it Vietnamese?
African! Khmer makes sense. Khmer doesn't.
If different. Burmese for sure.
We're so bad at this.
Burmese must. What's Burmese?
Isn't Burmese also Asian?
It's Ethiopian. It's Malian. Was it Portuguese? Oh, this could take some time.
Makes sense. But our geography is not the best.
At least mine.
Yeah, at least yours.
Berbers. Ah, that makes sense. Well, Berbers is simply Africa, no? So Berbers is half Spain, half Africa. Okay, I didn't know that.
How much does the galleon cost?
I was first. 90 wood, 30 gold.
90 wood, 30 gold.
Which upgrades do I need to improve the galleon's attack?
Well, fletching, bulk and arrow, embracers, and chemistry.
I would say chemistry, war galley, galleon.
Well played, Piper.
Thanks for the game.
Thanks for participating.
Exactly.
Take that, Viper.